No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Tapping our news, trouble in China. A number of retailers, including Nike, are facing backlash and losing business after expressing concerns about reports of forced labor in the cotton industry in China. Chinese websites are cutting ties with Nike, along with H&M and Adidas. According to CNBC, some of the retailer comments regarding the forced labor are from last year. Back in the USA, economists are growing more optimistic that the pace of layoffs in America may be slowing down. The latest report from the Labor Department shows 684,000 people recently applied for unemployment benefits. The break below 700,000 is the first since last March. GDP rose at a rate of 4.3%. The airline industry is anxious to pack planes. United is among the airlines, adding more flights to popular destinations